but is still a part of the best five-card hand you can make. Below that is two pair, which again is what it sounds like. Let's say your hole cards are a king and a queen, and the community cards are king, three, queen, seven, jack. Your best five-card hand is two pair, kings and queens, with a jack kicker. Then we have one pair, which is any two cards of the same rank. Again, if two players make the same pair, whoever has the best kicker wins. If they both have the same kicker, we look to the next highest card to determine the winner, and so on. At the bottom of the list is high card. In the event that no player left in the hand has made any kind of pair or better, the pot goes to whoever holds the highest card. If both players have the same high card, we go to the next card to determine who wins, and if that card is also shared, as is the case with kickers, we continue to go further down until a winner is determined. If you've played Texas Hold'em in your home game before, chances are good that you've had everybody throw in an ante and dealt the cards.